One person is seriously hurt after a major crash on northbound 794 at Oklahoma Avenue. Witnesses say they heard screaming and saw the truck fly off 794, landing on Oklahoma. The Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office says the crash happened just before midnight. The driver had to be cut out of the vehicle.